The once promising kangaroo steak industry has hit a bump in the export road, but Chinese medicine makers have found a new way to keep the kangaroo trade going for now. They've begun to mix and market a virility supplement made from the animal's testicles, and reportedly it's flying off the shelves. It's priced between $30 and $150 per 100 capsules. One seller advertises the product by pointing out that male kangaroos mate with as many as 40 females. Chinese consumers have historically been fans of animal-derived performance enhancers. Unfortunately, their popularity has led to the poaching of endangered species like tigers and rhinos. Kangaroo populations are plentiful, and many Australian farmers of the animal are eager to open up new trade avenues. One commercial processor said he purchases over 2,000 pounds of kangaroo testicles a month and has a meeting planned with Chinese investors who want to buy his business outright. Australian medical professionals aren't as excited about the new use for the animal parts. One noted that while a small dose of powdered testes may provide the desired results, larger quantities could impair virility.